Hello and good morning. It is a nice bright and alright looking day out. You can't really see much there. Maybe by. I'll show you when I'm out. So, a little solo adventure for myself. Sarah is here. But she's gonna be going to an appointment now in a bit. I'm gonna go out to town for a little bit of shopping. Look for a few bits, basically, not too major. Don't wanna go crazy and end up with nothing. But I am recording here off my brand new phone, so yeah. So let us know, guys. I'm sure. I think Susie Roo has told us that Sarah's one was good for the recent vlog that we recorded.
Yeah, I think she did.
But same as always, let us know if it's any better off this. I'll be using the two phones anyway, so you can compare, guys, and let us know, but we've just had breakfast. Sarah had some pancakes. I had some wholemeal toast. I am doing a week this week of between wholemeal to brown. I haven't found brown bread in shops for the past 2 days. So I checked in Super Value downtown and then the Super Value up on, what was it, Southern Cross Road, is it?
Yep.
No brown bread. So pretty big demand. I need to sort that little hair. I don't know if you see you guys there. But yeah, no brown bread. But I'll keep looking. At the moment we have wholemeal, which will do. It's not too bad. It's not great toasted. So it isn't, but it's nice. But anyway, let's go on an adventure today, guys. It might be just in town, but we'll see what I get up to and where I go. So at the moment, I'm gonna start getting dressed. So enjoy. Right. I am out and about, going to the local newsagents. I'm gonna get a stamp to send off a postcard and then get a drink as well for the bus. And then hop on the bus. Hopefully, it won't wait too long. It is cold, I can feel it in my hands and my face. Thought I missed one there. But, hopefully it's a bit warmer. It is nice out, barely any clouds, But then I'm going into news ends now, so. Alright, guys, we are in Dublin now at the usual spot, Stephen's Green, just up from Dawson Street. So let's go into a few shops, shall we? We're going to Stephen's Green shopping centre first. Check that out. Alright, guys, just have a little look in TK Maxx. Oh, that looks cute. So I am just having a browse, seeing what's in here. Ooh, a witch Cormac. Interesting. So yeah, just looking around. Right, so had a little look in the Disney store. Not much in there. I think they're pretty much getting their summer bits in. So they are. I think I want to head over to the main side of them. So let's go. Alright, guys, coming up to the main section. I'm pretty past the wax museum. I just passed Trinity College, so nearly there.
Any Photoshop? Oh, okay. Yeah, look shit. And then he goes, Samsung all the way. I said, I agree. we're definitely Samsung couples.
Yeah.
Look who I ran into,
Suzuru! Suzuru's on a little vacay for herself and the fella's gone home now, but I was around, so I was like,
He's gone home because he has a driving lesson at one.
Yeah.
So he wanted to get back home in time and get himself sorted for that.
I don't know. Does he watch us? All the same. Good luck with the driving test if you do see this. But we just had a
little breakfast
in
Silverleaf.
That's what it's called over there. That is. So, which was quite nice. Did you enjoy yours?
Yeah.
Is that on you?
Yeah.
Okay. But yeah, I enjoyed mine as well. I had a little cup of tea as well. But it's still freezing. It's even freezing in here, isn't it? But anyway, we're going to get looking around and then we're going to head back on the bus on 145, yeah? Take a nap. Nap time. Alright guys, in Penny's now.
Hey Susan.
Penny's.
Have a few stuff.
Well, we're gonna go look in the last section now.
Guys, was just in the other Penny's. So, pretty much leaving and heading home with Susan, so let's go.
Well, back to it. Back to normality. Now it's pretty much in the estate. Heading back up to the house, to Sarah. So yeah, nice little trip. Got into where I could, basically, or where I wanted to have a look. Unfortunately, it wasn't a great shop in the sense of I couldn't find my bits. I was easy enough to be able to find what Sarah would want or wanted, basically. Which I hope she's happy with, because I picked up stuff that she probably didn't ask for. But you know, I'm just that type of guy. You know, but you know, all the same, it was a good trip. I got to see Susie Roo. So Susie Roo, if you're watching this, it's great seeing you and thank you for meeting up with me. It was just gonna be a in and out job or travel, basically, trip, that's the word, for me. So thanks again to Susie Roo for meeting up with me. It was a nice little added extra to my day. So thank you, and hopefully you have a good nap after your little holiday away. So, you know, glad you enjoyed it with your boyfriend, Olawale. But enjoy your nap, and thank you for meeting up with me. So, going home now. It is lunchtime, I don't know. I am and I'm not, I could eat, maybe. So we'll see what I do for lunch, see what Sarah wants. For lunch, if she wants me just to make her noodles or something, we'll see. Then I stop off, got a little milk for myself. Cheers, milk pretty soon. But yeah, just gonna go home, chill. It's a nice day, we might sit out to that rabbit, I don't know. We'll see how the day goes. This was just a like little vlog, just to randomly vlog and bring you along. And I'm vlogging on my new phone, so see how it goes for you. And if you like the quality of this vlog, of this on this phone. So yeah,
I just got straight into it, guys. I am now home. I would have vlogged when I got into this day, but I am home now. I had lunch, which is there. Well, that's theirs. Cheese wasn't very great on that one. I had cheese wraps, toasties, basically, and garlic bread. Meh, might as well. Gave Sarah her two t-shirts that I bought her and her slippers. So she's there, recovering. She's not feeling well. But it's cozy, isn't it, sir? Do you like your two t-shirts?
I have Hannah Montana on.
There you go. So, Sarah's just chilling there, like recovering. I am chilling, and we're both watching Fallout series. So, watching this online. It's going good. 50 minutes in. It's actually pretty, 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 pretty good. So it is, I'm enjoying it. Are you enjoying it, sir? So I was just chilling, watching this, and yeah. Right, jumping on to Sarah's Disney Dreamlight Valley. So I'm going to go to the shop first and see what's there. And then I'm going to level up Mike and Suri for Sarah. So when they're at level 7, she's got another stream to go.
Oh, right.
Sarah's just chilling there with her fluffy koala. Or not fluffy, sorry, I'm looking for puffy. Puffy koala. Squishy koala. So that's the plan. Gabby and Gab is live. Whoop whoop. So I was just watching Gab playing live on Twitch, playing Stardew Valley. And doing a bit of a thumbnail on the game channel. Dinner time. Whoop whoop. Guys, we've got a roasty Sunday roast. Yum. So we've got stuffing, we've got ham, we got chicken, we got carrots, we've got gravy, we've got sweet potato, we've got normal potato, and stuffing. Yum. So watching up. And this is right. Still doing thumbnails as well. So yeah. Time to eat. Doing a live stream with Sarah on Lego Avengers. Uh oh. Gotta save it. There's the save button. I'm not gonna lie to you, I've got totally forgot about this vlog. Sarah's there, by the way. She's here. There she is. I suppose it is. Totally forgot about this vlog. So I do apologize, but let me catch you up. So we did a stream on Lego Avengers, which we played an hour and about an hour 6 minutes or something,
no, it was
or
two hours.
2 hours. So we did. Where's there? So that's about two streams up online, and I'll do that later. So I will. So we're just in the middle of watching Fallout.
Yeah.
So, which is such a good show, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sarah's there, just to turn off the light, guys. But yeah, we're just watching this and chilling. And you're welcome.